I think that's a good enough fleet. I honestly don't know. We're just gonna go straight to here. Oh, I like have to go.
On the move.
Tactical battle imminent.
Now I should be. Oh no, I gotta do this one too.
Receive.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh. Proceeding.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh man. Usually my first go around I fail at, so let's hope I do this well.
Looks like we got here in time. The Imperial fleet hasn't arrived yet.
That's a relief.
Blast. I spoke too soon.
I think all of my stuff is weak against these.
So much the better. We will destroy them and get the data as well.
We're too late. The pirate is heading right for the Empire's fleet.
Attention, pirate scum. Surrender the data on the Alliance or be destroyed. We will spare your life in return. There will be no negotiations.
Angle the deflector shield while the navicomputer makes the calculations for hyperspace.
The pirate is running! Stop him!
We've got to get to that pirate before the Empire does.
Great.
We need to take out that interdictor before we can go anywhere.
What? Reporting, Commander.
The interwater? What's this?
Moving ahead. Adjusting course. On the move. Received.
Keep your eyes open for those fighters.
Your orders? I should be there any moment now.
Watch for enemy fighters.
Yeah, so I'm letting the X-Wings go first.
Standing by. Proceeding. Heading to destination.
What are they doing? I don't know where it's trying to take me, but... So I've been playing this game.
I get no reading.
Adjusting course. On the move.
I've been playing this game because I've been wanting to play.
Can you see them from where you are?
Or okay. I've trying to get into RTS games because I want to play Total War Warhammer 2, and that's also an RTS game, and this is the only one I own. So I wanted to like get the hang of this one and understand battle tactics, even though they're two different games, but it's still the same concept of like building your own economy, except I already have friendships, you know, since I'm Rebels, I have all the Rebellion on my side, while in Total War you have to like make your own alliances, and so that's the only difference, is like the alliances and obviously the units is not Star Wars thing. They're like their own thing. I'm planning to do Vampire Coast. So yeah, I just been wanting to get back into RTS and like really get into it, so when I play that one it won't be as overwhelming, and I already like am used to it, so yeah. And I've loved this game. I was just too dumb back then to like enjoy it, so now that
proceeding.
I'm older,
heading to destination. Moving ahead.
I enjoy it a lot more, actually, which is great.
Adjusting
I'm
course.
Really happy. So.
Squadron reporting. Standing by. We're going in.
Well, that's Star Destroyers.
With your visual scanning,
I reach.
This nebula is blocking our scanners.
Reporting in.
The pirate is going after our interdictors. Stop him!
If the pirate takes out the interdictors, we won't be able to catch him.
Destination.
Hey, I'm trying.
Ready for orders. En route.
How may I assist? Moving ahead. Adjusting course.
On the move. Going?
Received.
One.
Increase to full throttle.
Reporting, Commander.
Increase to full throttle.
proceeding.
Moving into position.
Heading to destination.
Stabilize your rear deflector.
Moving ahead. Adjusting course.
Keep your eyes open for those fighters.
Move.
Watch for enemy fighters.
Received.
Where's the pirate?
Proceeding.
I get
heading
no reading.
To destination. Moving ahead.
Damn it. Wrong button.
Standing by. Adjusting course. On the move.
Come on.
Can you see them from where you are?
Target confirmed.
Picking up signal.
Bombers at the ready. Starting my run. Bombers reporting in. Roger that.
The pirate has been disabled. Get over to his ship before the Empire can.
We've lost one of our interdictors.
Once those interdictors are gone, the pirate will jump to light speed. We can't let that happen.
Y-Wing here. Target those lasers.
Lock
S-foil. The laser bags are your primary target. Warm up. Target those lasers. The laser bags are your primary target.
I reach. Receive.
Awaiting orders. Copy.
Reporting in. Receiving your transmission. I'll take care of it. Activating energy flux.
Frigate reporting. Nebulon B frigate here.
How may I assist? Weapons armed. Reporting, Commander. Proceeding.
Reporting in. Order received. Disable that gravity well generator.
I got
it. I reach. Attacking. Engage.
We've recovered the data. Now let's get out of here.
With those interdictors online, we aren't going anywhere.
And we have to take those things down so we can get out of here.
Ready for command.
Oh my god, mouse, come on.
Quadrant, move out. Disable that gravity well generator.
Reporting in.
All power to the engine.
Target confirmed. Heading to destination. I'll take care of it. Receiving your transmission. Weapons armed. How may I assist?
Waiting order. Disable that gravity well generator.
Reporting, Commander.
Attacking.
Stay on target.
Engage.
Try not to let one on your tail. Engines down.
Target confirmed. I'll take care of it. Moving ahead. Adjusting course.
Increasing full throttle.
Help.
Full speed.
Can't see him.
Weapons armed.
Attacking.
Need help.
Copy. Our lasers are right away. Going for the lasers.
Standing by.
Engage.
Enemy sighted.
Damage.
I reach. Reporting in. On the move. Target confirmed.
Target's incoming.
I'll take care of it. Weapons armed.
Attacking. Engage.
Retreat through full throttle.
This will save us some damage.
Let's do some damage.
Target confirmed.
All ships retreat.
Yes.
We've got the data and the interdictors are down. Let's get out of here while we can.
That was terrifying. Not bad for my losses.